This is Oddities.
I'm looking for something to jam into my face. Yeah.
can you elaborate? Yeah.
The stunts that I do are real, are dangerous.
You can actually do it with a fork.
It's something you should not try yourself. I do stupid stuff, so you don't have to. This is what I've been using. This all goes right up into the face. I'll show it to you anyway.
Oh, that is awesome! Oh my god!
Oh, it tickles a little bit. Hold on.
That's fantastic.
That is so disgusting.
That is one of the most horrible geek tricks ever.
Trust me, it wasn't hurting you. You're gonna be fine.
The human blockhead trick relies on the anatomical misconception that your nasal passages go up into your head when they actually go straight back. I've seen this done with many different items, a balloon, a handkerchief, even a live snake. I mean, no matter how many times I see this done, it never gets old.
I'm looking for something maybe a little scarier, a little more interesting, maybe something with a story that I could use on stage.
We actually have a lot of things for other orifices, but they may work.
These are urethral sounds.
They reach so it. This would be going...
They reach it in up into the bladder.
Urethral. Okay. Yeah. That most likely that. Would actually fit in there. I really just want to try it.
Probably clean them first.
Well, these have not been cleaned, and they were used for people who had gonorrhea. The urethra would get thickened, and it would adhere. You'd get scars, and you wouldn't be able to urinate. So this would be inserted into the urethra to open it up, actually.
Okay, so that's not going in me right now.
There's actually another piece that just came in.
We can put it down
here. Absolutely.
This is a bronchoscope. It's actually German. Looks to be about World War I. This was used to actually examine the airways.
Okay, that's the main part there. You see the bulb. This piece clicks into here, has little teeth on it, and it would ratchet down the throat.
Insert this in here, little grabber. When you found an obstruction, something you wanted to remove, you would stick that in, find the obstruction, you grab it, and bring it out.
Wow.
So, just let me think.
Yeah, I think I could most definitely find a use for something like this.
You'll be the only one in your block with one of these.
That's right.
So it's $550 for both pieces.
So you think with the performances, you could knock $100 off the price?
What do you
think? Yeah, I can't quite go $100. $475 and it's yours.
Okay, I can do that. That sounds good.
All right, you got yourself a deal.
Thank you very much.